This is the first BT400 in the Baltics. Are you kidding me?